Hello, my name is John, Jonathan Clark. You could just call me John. If you couldn't tell by my green skin, my blackened eyes, my blackened blood, my stab wounds, and my exposing guts, I'm a zombie. Now, of course, like any other beginning of a undead life of a zombie, I was killed by a zombie, but it was my sister. But long story short, after the zombie apocalypse was over in 2020, and the humans started quickly reproducing again, and the population was back on track, us zombies are now on the run. I guess I don't really blame the humans, though. I guess it's what we deserve. But yeah, this time it's us zombies who fight for survival. But we have our reasons. Other than, you know, starting another evasion. Our blood is the cure for cancer. Yes, zombie blood is the cure for cancer. But it only takes 10 zombies' blood to cure 5 people. And us zombies did try to get along with the humans in saying we will let them use our blood as long as they don't kill us. But of course, you know, we're zombies and yada yada yada. They don't really trust us. But either way, enjoy my story of how us zombies have to fight for our lives.
Jonathan, Bob, grab my hand!
I'm trying! Wait up! Damn, they're so fast! I don't think we're gonna catch up. Looks like we're gonna have to shoot them. Damn! I forgot to reload back at the dock. Pull me up already! What do you mean, hold still? Just pull me out! Thank you. Jonathan! Ryan! I'm so glad you guys made it!
Uncle Joe!
Uncle Joe! Well, I have to say, that was one hell of a job, wasn't that? Whew. Well, let's just not stand here and freeze. Let's go on in the train and meet some friendly faces. Well, the boss is gonna have her heads for this one. Thank you, sis.